It's great. It's great. It's a great experience. Just living a dream, man. It's everything that I imagine and more.
When you say more, is there anything that has been kind of unexpected or surprising thus far? It's still early in the process, I mean.
Not really. I mean, it's just been a blessing. It's been a great experience so far.
Have you had a chance to schedule any workouts or participate in any workouts yet?
No, I haven't participated in any workouts yet. I'll probably have my schedule out soon for my workouts, but we haven't had a solid schedule yet.
When you get a chance to be in front of these different teams, what are you hoping that they take away from those workouts that they maybe didn't see during the regular?
What are you working on this summer in order to bring really make a mark in the NBA?
Are there questions that Kelvin
about shooting? I feel like I'm a great shooter. You watch the year, I shot the ball pretty well. But I'm just going to continue to perfect my craft and just keep my head down and keep working.
So I wake up around 6:15, 6:30. Eat a little bit, shower, and then I got to work out around like 7. And 7:15, I'm in the gym working. Depending on the day, it might end up about 9:30, so I'm in there. Depending on the day, could go a long day for my show.
What's good, bro? Are you ready to come in so I show you around? So this is the kitchen area. We got the best chef in Arizona right here. Food business right there. Hey, hit him up, you know what I'm saying? We got Yonis cooking up the shakes. We got Daryl right here, we got Jordan. I already know. Alright, that's the gang right there. Alright, so here we go. Come back here. A little massage area right here, you know what I'm saying? We got massages there. We got one of the best ladies in Arizona coming to take care of us, you know what I'm saying? To be out here open for it. Alright, so you know we got the basement area. This is where my brother lived down there. He in my room right now watching Game of Thrones. You know, we got the outside area. You know what I'm saying? We got the pool, the basketball goal. We got the guest house over there. We got somebody staying out there. You know, we got a little nice area to chill out, hang out, you know what I'm saying? Got some Air Maxes. Got the little hooping rack, you know what I'm saying? I just got these done at the combine. These are spot. Got South Hill on it, where I'm from. Parkview, the hospital I went to. Got Oak Hill. Got Huntington Prep. Got the UK somewhere. You know, it's tough right there.
Yeah,
I'm not
gaining weight.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Girl, did you see my thing? 2.9%
body fat.
What
over here?
Huh? 8.8.
Two.
That's not that bad. It's the mile in the lowest. It's like 2007.
That's terrible. Yeah. While we in the workout, they're like, this is morning. So he like, yo. We about to go, to Exos. Probably get some recovery, do a couple things, get my body right. You know what I'm saying? That's about it.
Let's get some shots up. Let's go. Come on. Let's go to work.
Hey, don't worry about the baskets. We will be rotating the baskets every session that we do. Rotate baskets every session. Let's go. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3. Oh. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm out of the hood, but I'm hood, my lady. I smoke good narcotics, keep my diamonds polished. Throwing diamond on this, keep them dollars coming. Look at all this money, this is how I was coming. I'm out of the hood, but I'm still a hood, baby. I'm still going crazy, I made these labels pay me. I bought a new Mercedes, I come from where it get crazy. I'm chasing this paper daily, these who hate me. I'm a shining star, keep a bodyguard. I can't be part, put a cat in sport. Then let's save it more. My kids ain't gon' have chores. Rolex, no Michael Kors. Could come with a gym and a mini golf course. Hit it off with a slam and bow in the rim when I score. Smoke a lot of grams. You would've thought I knew I'd grow up. Sip more than an ounce. I never measure what I pour. Know the amount. I'm out of the hood, but I'm hood, my lady. I smoke good narcotics. Keep my diamonds polished. Throw diamond on this. Keep them dollars coming. Look at all this money. This is how I was summer. I'm out the hood, but I'm still a hood, baby. I'm still going crazy, made these labels pay me. I bought a new Mercedes, I come from where it get crazy. I'm chasing this paper daily, these do hate me. I'ma give them hate, show more you are well. Pay my bell, my new finest. Cocaine polish on her nails, one of a kind for real. Got her on his attic smell. You go like shell, but that AP time gon' tell. Send a bell in the mail. Now we slick and slimy like jail.
That's out of what?
That's out of 10. We don't worry about it. Everybody get 10.
Yeah, all right. 10 out of 10.
No, that's out of 10. We chill. No, that's out of 10. Everybody else.
No, you guys rush your legs.
No, anything else?
That's it.
All right. Bell rolls. No, no, no. We got bell rolls.
You got bell rolls.
We gonna be on the court.
Oh, it's way too long.
Nah, damn. I just took it in.
Hold on, man. Wait a minute. Y'all niggas in my hands.
Kelvin Johnson is a Hall of Fame player. He's a dog. He gets out and do things other people don't want to do. And he just go out there and get everything he got every day. I feel like that's where I grew up from. From Southfield, Virginia. I mean, not many people really make it out. Just growing up in that atmosphere, just really had to grind and stay focused. There was a lot of distractions growing up. That was just the main thing. I just see so many other people that had the talent but didn't make it out because of so many different things. So once I feel like I had the talent to make it out, I definitely stayed dedicated to the game. Just kept my head down, kept working, and kept my circle tight. I want to say I shaped my game around anybody. I feel like I just try to be the best Kelvin Johnson I can be on and off the court. I don't feel like I try to be like anybody. I just feel like I try to be the best player I can be, the best individual I can be. So I think that, of course, like you growing up, you look at the Kobe's. Now you look at the Kawhi's, Jimmy Butler's, just players that play hard, is all they got. But as far as like trying to be like any other, I really don't feel like I try to do that. I just try to be Kelvin Johnson. I feel like at some point, I feel like I was underrated in high school. I feel like kind of my last year was kind of like my really, really breakout year. I felt like I really like shook everybody up. And, I made the McDonald's game, I made Jordan Brand, I made the Hoops on it. So, I feel like a lot of people didn't really talk about me, but I feel like I got the job done. I feel like I did what I was supposed to do. I went out there and a lot of people got buckets. I was just McDonald's last year.
First workout, let's get this money.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Codeine sit on my kid in the czar. Hit a few links with my dogs, we Marvin. Caught a few tricks on my line, they slobbing. Girl on the girl, if they eat, that's a topic. Thought she would
try. I believe in privacy.
Yeah.
That's what I believe.
You look, I'm like, bro, he Don doesn't have a social media.
I do. And I'm verified. So I want you to kind of get familiar with what we're doing, the choreography. So he kind of knows that we're going to add a couple pieces. The goal is to do it.
You know, Kentucky, that's a vibe. You know, we'll probably smack Virginia Tech this year.
Oh, you guys played each other?
What? We almost smacked them at their crib last year.
That's last year. This year was a
different year. Y'all snapped the players, Coach Cass said.
We was ducking. Nothing.
We supposed to play them a home and away. Coach Cass said,
I'm not going to play y'all at y'all crib.
We played all at y'all crib?
So?
Look, yeah. Yeah. Y'all supposed to be the dog, huh?
We is. Yeah,
okay. What's up,
Travis? We were messing around. Came into.
And took an L.
But everybody came in and smacked you.
You crazy. And took an L. Only people that beat us in our crib is Louis. They beat us every time. I haven't beat them yet since I've been there. 5 years I haven't beat them.